To initialize your Ledger Blue, first tap on Configure as new device. Choose a custom PIN code. This PIN code can be 4 to 8 digits. In our example, the PIN code contains 6 digits. Click on Continue and confirm by re-entering this code. Your Ledger Blue will now display a list of 24 words. This recovery phrase is your backup. We encourage you to copy it out on the dedicated recovery sheet and keep it in a safe place. Write down each word following carefully the numerical order appearing on the secure screen. The 24 words are displayed 4 by 4. Take your time to copy them with care. This random string of words allows you to restore your configuration if you forget your PIN code, lose your device, or need to import your accounts in another wallet. Click on Next to go forward, and Previous if you need to double check. Your device will then ask you to confirm a few words. Here, word number 10 is Expose. Enter the entire word or tap the first letters and select the one of the suggestions. The 23rd word of our example is parrot. If you made a mistake, you can delete the latest characters and retype the right ones. The configuration of your device only takes a few seconds. You can tap the link at the bottom of the screen if you need to know how to contact Ledger's assistance. All done. You can now securely access your Ledger Blue apps.